He's probably the greatest philologist, certainly of the Gothic language.
He might have even been flattered.
Of course he was flattered. Nobody's taken that book out of the library in 1,500 years.
Well, actually, I had it out last week.
Oh, how did you find it?
I don't want to spoil it for Tollard.
No, he won't finish it. He doesn't even know who wrote it.
Please, we all just shut up. It's not funny. Listen, Tolkien, you absolute clown. I mean, this is your chance, can't you see? Your Gothic professor is encouraging you to defect.
What are you talking about?
He's enticing you into his class.
Sorry.
He's right.
Yeah, but I can't just breeze into the philology department.
Why not?
Because I don't have a scholarship, for a start.
So are you telling me that the philology department don't give out scholarships?
Yeah, for someone who happens to be a genius with languages.
Moron.